everybody. So today I'm going to be doing one of my little hobby mommy projects. I'm not cooking today. I still got plenty of leftover chili. So let me show you guys what I'm working on. This thing. So I'm making this cart. This is like a three-tier storage container for your kitchen. I'm going to make it into one shelf is going to be like a bar cart. Then the next shelf is going to have like exercise weights on it. And the bottom shelf can have like a decoration or something. And I'm going to slide that in the corner in the living room. I had taken the boards off because I wanted to spray paint it gold because it came a black color. And I should have a video clip of when I spray painted. It was a couple months ago. I'm gonna stain this part a little darker. I don't want it this light color. All right, so what I'm doing right here is just putting masking tape inside of here to protect this wood, because I want to stain this part a darker brown, and I don't want to get the stain on this part, because this part is kind of like a whitewashed, weathered looking wood. I want to keep that like that. So I'm taking the tape off first. This one turned out nice. This one is perfect.